Today in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to perform incremental backup in Oracle Database. So sit tight and have fun. In this tutorial, you will learn what is incremental backup, types of incremental backup, full backup versus level 0 incremental backup. In the end, I will perform the incremental backup command with both the levels. Also, we will see how to perform incremental backup of database objects. So let's start. What is incremental backup in Oracle Database? Incremental backup is a type of backup which contains only those files that have been altered since the last full backup. Incremental backups can be performed on the entire database, table spaces, or data files. In RMEN, we perform incremental backups through different levels. Before Oracle 10G, there were 5 levels of incremental backup, but since Oracle 10G, there are only 2 levels, level 0 and level 1, which are documented by Oracle. There are 2 types of incremental backups. These are differential incremental backup and cumulative incremental backup.
Differential incremental backup. It is a kind of incremental backup in Oracle, which is smaller in size but takes longer time to recover from. In differential incremental level 1 backup, RMEN performs backup of all the data blocks that have changed since the last level 0 or level 1 backup. Whereas, cumulative incremental backup is larger in size but takes less recovery time. Also, cumulative incremental level 1 backup completely ignores level 1 incremental backup and backs up all the data blocks that have changed since the last level 0 backup.
There are no differences between Oracle full backup and level 0 backup, except that full backup cannot be included in incremental backup strategy. Because the incremental backup strategy must always start with the level 0 backup. If there is any attempt to perform level 1 backup without taking level 0 first, then RMEN will automatically take a level 0 backup. So we can say level 0 backup is a full backup which happens to be the parent of any incremental backup whose level is greater than 0. Also, level 0 backup is marked as level 0 in RMEN catalog.
Now I will perform both level 0 and level 1 incremental backup of my Oracle database. This will show you how to perform incremental backup in Oracle database. Step 1. Connect with the target database using RMEN. So I am connected with my database ORCL with SysUser. Let's confirm this information. User is sys. Also, let's check the container with which I am currently connected. So the container is cdb$root, which means I am connected with my root container. Now let's perform level 0 incremental backup of this database. This statement starts with the keyword backup, followed by another keyword which is incremental. After this, we have to tell the level of the backup, which in our case is 0. And in the end, we have to tell whose backup we want to take, that in our case is database. On successful execution, this statement will perform the level 0 differential incremental backup of the entire database. Let's execute. Backup done. Step 3. Perform level 1 backup. Once we have taken the level 0 backup, we are free to take the level 1 backup. As I said earlier, incremental backup strategy must always start with the level 0 backup. So let's take the level 1 backup. level 1 differential incremental backup done.
So that is how we take level 0 and level 1 differential incremental backup of the entire database. Now let's learn how to take incremental backup of the individual database objects like table space in Oracle database.
I am still connected with my ORCL database with root container using sysuser. Let's take incremental backup of user's table space. This statement will take the level 0 incremental backup of the user's table space. If you want to take the backup of archive log also, then you can add plus archive log to this statement like this. Let's execute. Backup done. In the end, let me also teach you how to take cumulative incremental backup. Let's take level 1 cumulative backup of the entire database. This statement will take the level 1 cumulative incremental backup of the entire database. Let's execute. Backup done.
That's the detailed tutorial on incremental backup in Oracle database. Hope you learned something new. If so, then give it a thumbs up. Also, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.